you could all meet my grandma. She makes the best chocolate chip cookies you've ever tasted.
Oh, boy, chocolate chip.
Here's my cousin Jill. We're almost the same age. And don't forget my Aunt Millie. She has 7 cats. Oh,
7?
That's
a lot of cats.
That's
this is so much fun.
My mommy has a mother, too. But I just call her Gran. I love to go and visit her as often as I can. My Aunt Millie lives nearby. She's always nice to me. I'm so glad that she belongs to my family. People tell me that I look like Cousin Jim. We're about the same age, though. I like to play with him. His father is my uncle. He's as funny as can be. I'm so glad that he belongs to my family.
Different kinds, but mine's just right. Rachel.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Aunt Rachel, this is Jeff.
Hi.
Hello.
And this is Steven.
Hello, Steven.
And this is our very special.
Oh, you don't have to tell me who this is. Pleased to meet you, Barney.
Oh, and I'm happy to meet you. Ashley and Alyssa have told us all about you.
Oh, and who do we have over here?
Well, Scooter McNutty's name, ma'am. And cooking's my game. How about a cookie?
Oh, I never turn down a cookie. Thank you, Scooter.
You want some?
Oh, yes. Thank you.
And this is our friend, Missetta Cat. She made some lemonade for you.
Oh, I do hope it's sweet enough.
Why, Miss Etta, it's perfect. And what's all this?
Oh, some very special people we want you to know.
This is my Uncle Pete. He always makes me laugh.
Oh, he does he? Well, pleased to meet you, Uncle Pete. And look at this. Oh, my goodness. It's a picture of Rachel and me when we were just about your age. The two of us shared a room. And we had so much fun together. We called it our little special place.
Would you like to have a look around our place? We think it's pretty special, too.
Well, we sure would, Barney.
Oh, boy.
Oh, great. We've got lots to show you. Come on, let me show you everything.
Oh, they both seem quite nice.
Yeah, I think Miss Piven really liked my cookie.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and Aunt Rachel will make a lovely bride. Showing us around.
You're welcome.
We have to go now so I can help Aunt Rachel get unpacked. And we'll see you to the dinner, okay?
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Boy, what a fun afternoon.
It sure was. I just love being with my family.
And even when we can't be with them, it's still fun to think about them no matter where they are. Oh, some grandmas and grandpas are so far away, and others are close to you.
But no matter where they are, it might be near or far, just loving you is what they like to do.
Get going. Want to walk home with me, Jeff?
Sure. See you later, guys.
Bye.
Thanks for making that Rachel's visit so special, Barney.
Oh, you're welcome.
Let's go get my dress, Ashley.
Okay.
Thanks
bye,
again.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. campers can live far, far away, which makes it very special when they come to visit. But even when we can't visit them, they can seem closer to us when we keep pictures of them.